I love paddling and camping and catching reds.
My goal of the summertime is to paddle a lot, camp as much as I can, and find reds. I like to set my destination on remote islands that take some time to get to, around the environment that I like to fish. My favorite place to hunt reds is around breakers, shoals, and the flats in between. I might run into a single, pair, small school, or big school. As long as I can see, I'm standing and looking. This one was a single. This is definitely a wet fisher. Sometimes you gotta cross over to shoals. When the sun lowers at the end of the day, I become a shore fisherman.
When I'm out here casting, I'm using a 1 ounce jig head with a spinny on it and a gulp. It's all sand here, so I'm just drilling it across the bottom, stopping it every once in a while. If I'm sight and casting to them, I'm drilling across the bottom.
I made a bunch of casts in the corner of that shoal. Then I put a bait there while I recorded some talking stuff.
Got a fish! Oh! That fish came on my bait rig. 2 ounce weight, small leader, and a hook. I didn't gut hook that fish, even with the J hook. I kept the rod tight, and when he came on it, he hooked himself. Just kept it tight in the rod holder.
One of the reasons I love paddling so much is the boat that I'm using. It's the Ocean Kayak Ultra 4.3. Half of my excitement in the summer is looking forward to paddling this 14-footer. On multi-day trips, I'm using a 4.7, which is a foot and a half longer. Up front, I have Yak Attack gear tracks with the Zooka tube on one and the Dog Bone camera mount on the other. The tent is stored in a dry bag in the stern of the boat to keep it dry. I use a two-man Eureka tent for overnighters, and I use a three-man Eureka tent for multi-night trips. Simple sleeping mat and a compression sack has my bedding in it. And all of this goes in the bow of the boat.
I had that one. Just got my glasses clean. Damn. No, not that way. Not that way, not that way. Go the other way. Ah! Get me out, get me out, get me out. Fighting that hard today. What's up? What's up, you guys? Not fighting that hard. Not pulling me out. Keep pulling me in. Stop doing that. Get out. This is what the braid did to me when my leg was in the water. That red did a cut back and caught the line on my leg. Thank you. Come on, pull me up. Pull me up. No, you already put me in the turf. We're coming up here.
I mean,
I got nothing.
You guys.